Hello there guys, what's up? Welcome to another Assassin's Creed Valhalla video with your host, me, Ironside Gamer. Today we are talking about Leofrith, to kill or to spare. Let's get into it. Now, after establishing a foothold in England, Ivor will ride north to meet with Ubba and Ivar, the sons of the great King Ragnar Lothbrok. All hail. During their quest to depose King Burgred of Mercia and his loyal warthen Leofrith, Eivor makes many new friends and enemies. However, it is up to you to decide the fate of the great warrior Leofrith. Should I stay or should I go now? If you choose to kill Leofrith, Chaelbert will be dismayed at your choice, but does take some comfort in the idea of an honourable death. The important bit is that zealots around the world map will actively hunt you down, and as you know, are extremely difficult foes. If you choose to spare Leofrith, Chaelbert is surprised by your decision and thoughtful about the philosophy behind Ivor's choice. Leofrith warns you about the zealot kill order that's been dispatched, unlocking a secondary quest to stop them from actively hunting you. And Leofrith alludes to following Burgred to Rome, implying that he will take revenge. Regardless of your decision, Ubba and Ivar Ragnarsson will be pleased with the outcome of the story arc and pledge to help the Raven Clan should the need arise. So personally, and this is what it comes down to, it's entirely how you want to play the game. I have already put quite a great deal of time into Assassin's Creed Valhalla, so I thought, screw it, I'm a Viking, bring on the challenge, and I decided to kill Leofrith. But if you prefer to be the more honourable person, want to take the game a little easier, or you've just started and don't really fancy fighting these crazy zealots, then spare him. It's entirely your choice. So there you have it, gang. Leofrith to kill or to spare. Pop down your choice in the comments section below. And before we go, I just wanted to pay some homage to the show The Last Kingdom, which I do believe they have based the character Leofrith on, this guy, Leofridge. What do you think? If you liked this vid, don't forget to punch that like button and comment. And for more Assassin's Creed knowledge, subscribe.